suffering as like a vague term. It's like a negative experience, but it's a shared and collective experience. Like everybody, you know, in this room has suffered. You know, everybody who is memorialized in this building also has suffered and hopefully is eventually released from that.